Coach Gearlds, 84-83 overtime win over St. Francis in the Crossroads League semifinal. How's it feel?
Right now, really good. St. Francis is just an incredible basketball team. And I think we got up by 17. And the fight that they showed coming back, they made a lot of big shots. They shot over 50% from the three. And with this team, it's hard to guard them. They've got such dominant forces inside, and you leave them alone one-on-one, you get beat on the inside. You go and double them, they're great passers, and they made the great passes. And they made a lot of shots. Again, fortunately for us, we made one more play at the end of the game.
So your second season, you're 27-5. You're headed to the Crossroads League Tournament Final for the first time in your career and the second time in program history. And it's the first time it's being hosted by us in program history. What are your thoughts on Monday?
Huntington is so good. So good. And we've been fortunate to beat them twice this year. But those mean nothing right now. And we understand that. Our girls understand that. I'm sure they're going to be more prepared than any team we've ever played all year. They're very well coached, got a lot of great players. Miranda Palmer can light it up from the outside. They don't get any tougher than Courtney Baker. They've got an inside game and another shooter on the opposite side. So we're going to have to do our best to put a game plan together. Thankfully we have two days to prepare for it. And, we'll just come to battle Monday night.
Full house tonight here at the BE Center. How did that impact tonight's ball game?
They're amazing. And you know what the best part about it is? I feel like my kids deserve that. This university deserves that kind of support. They deserve that kind of enthusiasm for all sports, whether it's us, men's basketball, tennis, soccer, volleyball, football. That's what college athletics is all about. And it is such a beautiful thing to be a part of. We feel so blessed and so fortunate to have those guys there, whether the students, the faculty, the staff, the parents, just friends and family that want to come and watch us play. It's a blessing, and I think it's because we play so hard. Our girls are really fun to watch. I said it before, I hope it becomes contagious for all sports here at Marian, because this is college athletics at its finest, and it's a fun thing to be a part of.